गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? ऑल आर फाइन। सो इन आवर लास्ट क्लास वी स्टडीड यूजिंग कलर पिकर टूल, हाउ वी कैन पिक द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ कलर फ्रॉम फिल विद कलर टूल दैट वी स्टडीड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी वन न्यू टॉपिक। सो एवरीवन टेक पेज नंबर 58, मॉडिफाइंग ए पिक्चर। सो वंस वी ड्रॉ दिस व्हाट वी आर मेकिंग, सपोज वी मेड दिस फिगर, वी अप्लाइड फिल विद कलर ऑप्शन। नाउ वी वांट टू मॉडिफाई, वी वांट टू चेंज इट। सो डिफरेंट थिंग्स वी कैन यूज, वी कैन सेलेक्ट इट, वी कैन चेंज द shape, like suppose it is in this type of box, so you can keep in this type of box, you can copy it, you can paste somewhere else, you can cut it, you can move it. Now once the drawing is made, you can make changes in it as desired, such as copying, deleting, moving, etc. These options are available on the home tab. So you can also use various options from the image group, which contains commands to resize, rotate, crop or select whole part of a picture. Suppose you are taking a picture from your mobile. After that you go in edit option, there you can crop it, you can resize, you can rotate the picture, you can flip it, many changes you can do. So same way here also many changes you can make. Now these home and insert are the two tab, home and image are the two tab which is given to you. So first is giving selecting a picture. So now you can see selecting a picture option is given to you on the same page 58. Now one select tool is there, with the help of that select tool you can select your picture. So you can see the select tool image is also made. You can clearly see and identify it. You will find this. You can see figure 5.4 using select tool. Now this select tool is used to select any part of the picture that we want to change. Picture ka koi bhi part agar humko change karna hai, so for that we can use this select tool. The select buttons present in the image group on the home tab, clicking this button opens a drop down menu. It provides two types of selection shape tools. So now you are clear, you made a picture, you did all fill in color, all the necessary settings, all the requirements you did. Now you want to modify the picture, you are going selecting a picture option. There are two type of selection tool you will get. That two type of selection tools are rectangular selection tool and free form selection tool. This and this are the two types of selection shape tools. So you can see in selection shapes, when we click, we can see rectangular selection as well as free form selection. So rectangular, the symbol is like this, and for this free form the symbol is like this. So rectangular selection tool, this tool selects the object in a rectangular form. So by the name we can understand, in rectangular form you can select your object. So suppose you draw the Mickey Mouse, as you can see in figure 5.4. One Mickey Mouse is drawn, the face of Mickey Mouse is drawn there. So you can click on the rectangular selection tool to select the object. Place the mouse pointer just outside the area to be selected. जो area आपको select करना है, आप अपना mouse pointer उस object के बाहर रखेंगे, because that image we want to cover in rectangular way. Click and hold down the left mouse button and then drag around the outer boundary of the object. Suppose this is your Mickey Mouse, this is your mouse pointer, you will keep it, you will drag it as much as big you want. Now if you want it small, you can use zoom in and zoom out method. So when you release the mouse button, when it is completely selected, when you think this much size only you need, it is completely selected what you want, after that you can release the mouse button. Then free form selection tool, the free form selection tool is used to select the part of an image in an irregular shape. So here the Mickey Mouse is made. You can select any shape you want. Irregular means according to your choice you can make the shape. So we can even drag the selected portion and place it on the another location. Suppose आपने पहले से कोई part को select किया है, आप उस picture को drag करिए और इस picture पे लाके draw कर दीजिए. So it will come, one picture will come on another picture. What portion you have selected? So to select the free from selection tool, first place the pointer on the drawing area where your drawing come to that area. After that you can select the object. Suppose you want to select the nose of the Mickey Mouse. So here in figure 5.5 we are using free form selection tool. So the nose is coming outside, and see the nose of Mickey Mouse, it is coming outside, it is coming to the plain area, and here no nose is here. So what we will do, you will take your mouse pointer, you will put here. After putting here, you will drag here and you will bring here and you will drop here. आप इसको यहाँ से लेकर आएंगे और यहाँ पे रख देंगे. Anywhere you can put. So it is putting here. Now by holding down the left mouse button and moving the pointer around the outer boundary of the object. So with the left mouse button we will drag, we will come outside, we will drop here around the boundary. Now you can release the mouse button after selecting the object nose. Now when our work is done, we put it here, we can release the mouse button. No need to put your finger on that, otherwise it will not stop at one place. Wherever you are putting your pointer in the boundary area, this coming out nose will go in that area. After you did this process, you can drag the nose towards left as shown in the figure 5.5. Now you can click on the undo button and observe the change. So this type of button, this symbol is represented as undo, means your work is reversed. जो भी काम आपने किया है वो वापस पहले जैसा हो जाएगा. मीन्स इफ यू आर क्लिकिंग ऑन दिस अंडू बटन, वॉट विल हैपन, द नोज विच इज कमिंग आउट, इट विल अगेन गो देयर. नाउ नोट, इनवर्ट सेलेक्शन टूल इज यूज टू सेलेक्ट द एरिया और ऑब्जेक्ट विच हैज नॉट बीन सेलेक्टेड इन द पिक्चर. सो सपोज सम ऑफ योर पिक्चर, सम ऑफ द पार्ट इज मिसिंग, यू आर नॉट एबल टू सेलेक्ट दैट. फॉर दैट यू कैन यूज invert selection tool. So it is looking like this. Invert selection tool is looking like this. This is known as invert selection tool. So today we studied about how we can modify the picture and how we can select the picture. For selecting the picture we can use two type of selection shape tools. First one is rectangular selection and second one is free form. All you will get in home image group, you can find all these tools. Now I will give you the homework to read page 58. This is your homework. You can note this homework in your diary. Some other topics are also there that we will cover in our next class. Thank you, students.